statement, you can see that first of all, when a plano convex lens of a curved surface of a plano convex lens is placed on a plane glass plate, an air film of increased thickness is formed between these two. If the light is focused on this film, we can see the bright and dark points around the point of contact. So those rings are called as a Newton rings only. How these Newton rings are formed only, see that. This is the experimental procedure. This diagram is the, okay, let us assume the monochromatic source of light, which is normally incident on the vertical glass plate only. From there, the light is reflected towards the air film, which is enclosed by the lens and glass plate, in which a part of light is reflected from the curved surface of the lens. Remaining part is refracted, and again it takes the reflection from the glass plate and emerging out as a ray one. First one is the ray one, and second one is the ray two. So these both the rays are interfere and produces a interference bands.